Look! There are two shiny spots on Devalin's back! They appear to be poisonous blood clots that have coagulated on his wounds. The Abyss Order must have cursed the wounds. That's what's corrupting Devalin's mind. To save Devalin, we're going to have to get rid of those blood clots. Aim for those blood clots! Getting away, but I'm familiar with his tactics. Just hold on a bit. Now we can fight Devalin on equal grounds! The grandest bard is here to help! But first, let me be clear. Even after hundreds of years without use, Devalin's teeth and claws are still very dangerous. On his neck.
Freeze.
I'm going in.
Yeah. Yeah. ace in the hole. Celestinum Finale Termini.
This dragon has strange taste when it comes to naming things.
I named it for him just now.
Seriously?
Well, anyway, let's ride the wind currents and stay away from the breaking platforms. The energy flooding out from the fissures will be hot. Be sure to watch your step.
By royal decree, let's light it up!
Now is our chance! Aim for the tainted blood clot on his neck! On his neck. Since we flew like this together. Huh, Dvalin?
Just now. Why? Why did you not ask me to protect you like the last time?
Me not wanting you to listen to the Abyss Order doesn't mean that you have to listen to me. Freedom, if demanded of you by an Archon, is really no freedom at all.
Is this the power of the Animal Archon? But I am no longer part of the Four Winds.
Even if that's so, you still protected us regardless. Now spread your wings of freedom and go with my blessing.
And so, the Stormterror threat was quelled. I clarified the misunderstanding to the citizens of Mondstadt and let them know that they are safe. To them, it seems Stormterror attacked Mondstadt out of nowhere and then vanished just as quickly. They must be finding the whole ordeal very confusing.
However, winds change their course. Someday, they will blow towards a brighter future.